with y'all, man. It's Blake Smoove, man. Hey, listen, today we are going to a what?
Pool party.
Hey, we in Vegas on the second floor. Now look at this. To get on this right now, let's get it. Ooh. Look how long this gonna be.
Next level swim. Look at the sand, dude. I'm scared. I don't like no stuff like this
in the casino.
You get dizzy.
You can smell the chlorine though. We on our way, we halfway there.
Ooh-wee. I can't look up because my eyes will show up.
We there. It's taking you up there.
Take it off and take the picture, bro.
I feel it. Huh? We still ain't at the pool though. What the fuck? What's really going on? They say it's six pools. So we gonna see. You can feel the water.
You can feel it.
Yeah. These, huh? He putting the shit up.
Cause I can't take the loud in there.
My nigga.
He said I can't.
You told me you can't.
So I thought we was outside.
Huh? Oh yeah, this
you
crazy, ain't it?
Cause this a little purse. Just keep the money.
You don't know what's in there. You don't know if you can buy shit in there.
You can buy drinks in there.
I don't know.
See, we about to, yeah.
How you open the locker? How you open it?
He just looking.
Come on, let's go check in
real
quick.
Damn, son.
Oh,
who
did I go for?
Come on.
Let's do some Shaq shit. I'm about to do Shrek. Walk through the whole thing like. I ain't gonna do that though. We over here. That look like Hob. Oh man, Hob, what you doing, man? Dude, we sitting here waiting on D because of his locker, dog. I want to go in so bad. Now look at me. I'm outside. Now look at this. This is what I'm looking at while I'm trying to go in. He went in.
It's like that.
I didn't go in yet. Waiting on him to get his locker.
He coming now.
He on his way.
It's like that. Free liquor.
It's free liquor. Oh.
I'm in the pool for real, nigga. Hold on, I'm about to go down there. You like that? Yeah. Oh, look at the rooms, though. That shit cold as fuck. Hell yeah, what the hell, though? We in this bitch, fuck it. The TV. sweat. This is what I'm seeing while I'm in Vegas. Hey, we in Vegas with it. Look at the DJ booth. Gotta touch the water one time. Hey, gotta touch the water one time. We gonna take this pool over. This our pool. Fuck everything else. This our pool. This our pool. Our view. DJ out here talking about some bullshit.
Zaza's.
Zaza's and Runts. The strip look nice out here, man. Hey, we out here. Can't you tell them how your day went?
Fine. You get it on my face.
Why? Is she mad, man?
I'm not. Why do you keep saying
that? Dude, listen, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. My day went well. Had a good day. You know, it's been great out here, man. It's a great ass view. Been great out here. Look, I'ma turn around for y'all while I talk to y'all. This is a great ass view. Okay? Hold on, okay? Hold on, let me turn it around. Hold on, wait. We got across the street. That shit wet. We chilling though. We with the squad. Son, don't look back here, son. Cache, what up?
What up?
Say what up. Say what up to the vlog, everybody.
Hey.
Vlog George.
Hold on. Hold on, Cache. Wait.
Boy,
what the fuck? Walking the strip. The other side of the strip. See, over there something different. And over here something different.
Bro. 4-4. 4-4 right now. Bro, you gotta run.
That was a 4-3.
I may have run a 4-4. This guy runs a 4-4 in real life. I run like a 5-4.
That's bullshit.
Ha! For real.
You ain't running?
Listen, he tired.
He walked a 5. He walked a 4-4.
He walked a 4-4.
Hey, nice job, molasses.
I'm sorry, it did not live up to the hype. That's a bummer.
Yeah, that's because he's white and he runs an 8-4. But if he was to go to the NFL Combine, he'd run like a 10-4.
All white, okay.
That's fine. We're in sync tonight.
I see. You got the hamburger meat out, okay?
Hamburger meat.
Honestly, this is really bad.
And y'all be easy.
Have a good night.
You said hamburger meat.
He had the hamburger meat.
You was looking at my man's chest.
No, he had his shirt on.
That's the only thing I thought of when you said that. Like, hold on. You know me, though.
I don't know if he got hit on his chest or not, but he got the shirt open, so that's what I'm
going to
say.
I feel you, son.
That's for old people. I'm buttoning my shit up.
Yeah, carry her up the stairs.
Say you sped up a little bit. I know. Yeah, he fucked you up.
I got him. Shit.
Yeah. If it was that escalator we went to earlier, you wouldn't have been able to do that shit. It's really the stretch.
Dripping water with it, I can feel it. Man, the bitch giving them something I need. Hit it one time and then I gotta leave. I'm running real street, nigga, got it. Keeping a rap with my people. Turn the whole squad bosses. I can hear this shit like I'ma need this song.
Hey, this it. Yeah, yeah. This it. We wanted to come to the water show. But the waters is off for the day. That's some messed up shit. Look, we over here chilling.
The last show is at 12:30 at night. They done for tonight. Start tomorrow at noon.
Water show. They hold us. With that being said, like this video, comment, and subscribe to the gang. I'm gone.
You feel me? That's how these niggas build genuine love, dog. It's about opening the fair eyes and bring them in. You right here with me this whole ride. You gonna watch me get this shit. You gonna watch me hustle. You gonna watch me blow. You gonna help me blow. You know what I'm saying? Look, bitch, we grinding right now.